All right, so what I have here is the Benjamin Mayhem. This is the 177 cal SBD. So it has the giant suppressor on here. It has anywhere between 37 and 45 foot-pounds of energy. Shooting, it's rated for a speed of 1,400 feet per second with a 5.4 grain pellet. But since I am shooting a 7.9 grain pellet, it is firing at around 1,350 feet per second. That is 1,350, which is faster than the speed of sound, which means that the pellet will get there before the animal even hears it. And it does come with a center point 3x9x40 AO scope with a 40 millimeter diameter objective, and it does have the range finder on it. It has these little numbers. It goes from 5 yards up to 100 yards up to infinity yards, and it does have a zoom. It does zoom in, and it does have a focus. So it has a focus, has a zoom, has the adjusters, top left height adjusters and windage. It has the range finder on it, and it does have the screw to your thing so you can put in like a sunglass shade protector thing on it. And it is a very, very durable plastic here with some rubber. Some plastic here and rubber here. Rubber's right here on the grip here and on the back. Beautiful. This thing just feels amazing in the hands. It shoots amazing. It's quiet. It's fast. But it is heavy. It does weigh like, I want to say like between 8 and 9 pounds. I mean, it's not light. No. This is a heavier air rifle. And my personal opinion of it is I love it. I would totally prefer this over a 22 air rifle. Because one, this is shooting faster, and it has more power than my Benjamin Prowler, which I have videos of on this channel. But I'll have some slow motion videos of this coming soon. I should have some coming soon. I know it's been a while since I've uploaded, but I've been pretty busy with life lately. But yeah, I love it. It's amazing. It's super accurate. I mean, it is the most accurate air rifle I have ever had. And it does come with this, what's it called? Picatinny rail. It does have these iron sights with it as well. Fully adjustable rear iron sight. By far the best air rifle for best bang for the buck. By far. I mean, it just feels amazing in the hands. It really does. Really, really does feel quite nice in the hands. Just feels amazing. And another thing is that this thing has more kick. than an actual 22 long rifle. Yes, that's right. This 177 air rifle has more kick than a 22 long rifle. By far, like 3 times more kick. Like, you can definitely feel it. Anyways, that's it, guys. That's it for today. I'll have some more. I upload videos. I try to upload at least a video every week. Sometimes I might be a little late with work and stuff, but anyways, that's it for today. Like I said already, guys, have fun. See y'all later. Peace out.